Hello everyone. Anyway, short notice, Noki asked me to make this video for all its intent and purposes. I'm in the hospital right now and I just want to greet everybody a blessed Christmas and most certainly happier New Year for whatever it is. Hopefully all our dreams and hopes will come true. Sige, ingat kayong lahat, ha?
Hello, batchmates. Wishing you all and your loved ones the best this holiday season. Siyang tan chie koala tong xieman. Manigong bagong taon for 2021. Ingat, guys. See you soon.
Greetings from LA to all my Xavier brothers. Have a very Merry Christmas and a happy, happy New Year. Stay safe, everyone.
Hello, batchmates. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and hopefully next year will be a better one than this one.
Hello, batchmates. Merry Christmas to all and wishing you good health. 各位同学,祝你们圣诞快乐,身体健康, from Guangzhou.
Hi, batchmates. From Sydney, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hey, how you guys doing? It's been quite a while. Just want to say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to everyone. Stay safe and be well. Take care.
Hey, Batch 83, a very Merry Christmas to you and to your families. Hope you enjoy the holidays and being up.
Hi, fellow batchmates. Merry Christmas. We all definitely look forward to 2021 and hope to see you all soon. Merry Christmas.
Hi, guys. Wishing you and your families peace, health, and happiness in the coming year. Merry Christmas.
Hello, batchmates. Just want to wish each one of you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. This year has been unusual and challenging for some of us, but we're all in this together. May you and your loved ones have a blessed and joy-filled holiday season. Continue to stay safe, healthy, and hopeful.
Batchmates, hope this message finds you and your families well. Wishing you a Merry Christmas. And as we look at 2021, definitely looking forward to a Happy New Year.
I want to wish my fellow batchmates a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I miss you guys, and I'll see y'all next year.
Hi, Philip King from Bellevue, Washington. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Ingat kayo lahat.
Still got it. Merry Christmas.
I am dreaming tonight of a place I love even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you. I'll be home. Count on me. Tong xueman wo xiang nian ni. Once way to batch 83. Christmas Eve could find me with good friends like these. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams.
Hello, dear batchmates. This is Eric and Josephine Yang from Columbus, Ohio. Sending our well wishes and thank you for continuing to be meant for others. Maligayang Pasko at maganigong bagong taon sa inyong lahat. God bless you all.
Hey everyone, remember me? Ganun pa rin. Mahiyain pa rin, saka maitim pa rin. Anyway, just want to send my greetings to everyone. Merry Christmas. We will get through this. In the meantime, just hang in there. Malapit na ako umuwi and see you soon, guys. Bye.
Good morning, brothers. Normally, this time of the year, I'm at home partying with you boys. And I really, really miss being able to do that this year. I just want to wish everybody a very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And I will see you boys next year. Cheers.
I'm Stuart Tan from Taiwan. Sheng Tan Tuai Le, Xin Yan Kuai Le. Thank you.
Hello, Batch 83. Greetings from Sacramento in Northern California. Medyo naiba yung Pasko natin this year. Walang Christmas parties, walang simbang gabi. Pero okay na rin siguro because we get to reflect on the true meaning of Christmas and to be thankful for the blessings we have. Ako, I'm especially grateful that we were able to get together in Hong Kong a couple years ago. So that was a really special time.
Mahal kong mga kabatchmates, my heart and prayers are with all of you and your family. Maligayang Pasko at sa muling pagkikita. Salud!
To everyone in the class of 1983, I want to wish you and your families a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Looks like there's light at the end of the tunnel with this pandemic, so I'm looking forward to another great batch to get together. Take care and stay safe.
Hello, batchmates. This is Edmund Mudigoren. I just want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I hope you're all staying safe, you're all healthy and well. Take care and God bless.
Hi, Batch 83. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to everyone. Stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong.
Happy holidays, everyone!
All my batchmates, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to each and every one of you. This year was a different year because of this pandemic. Our life has changed a lot. We can say that a lot of things which we used to do or have can be taken from us anytime. We learn to value more our family and the people around us. God bless and stay safe.
Greetings from Mars to Earth. Wishing all guys and girls of Batch 83 Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Cheers for 2021. Sana maging masaya lahat. So, bye-bye from Mars.
Hi guys, John Luke here in San Francisco. How are all of you? I hope you guys are doing fine. Enjoying your families during this festive time, and that all of you are healthy. Life is good. I learned a lot about myself. It's humbling. Gratitude, pain, we all need that sometimes. But if you get a chance, unplug, even just for a moment, you'll realize how amazing it is. I haven't seen my kid in a year, and so you guys, after this video, go hug all your kids for me. And 2021 is going to even be more amazing, so, you know, hang in there, guys. Yeah. Love, peace, joy, all that good stuff. And life is good. Take care.
Dear batchmates, I hope you, your family, and your loved ones are doing well during this time of pandemic. I hope that you're taking this opportunity to be with the people who are really important in your life, and that you realize that this pandemic has brought us closer to one another, especially to those that we really love. Especially during this time of Advent, I hope that you realize the greatest gift that we can give our children is none other than the love of God. I'd like to greet each and every one of you a very Merry Christmas with the hope that the new year will bring us better life, better situation, better knowledge of our loved ones and what is important in their lives.
Hi boys, I hope you liked what I put together. Here I am stuck in Hong Kong. Just wanted to greet you all. Happy holidays. And I want to wish you all gifts of joy, love, and hope. So, cheers, and hope to see you soon. Take care. Hang in there. Ciao.